31-year-old mother passes away in garage when somebody fired 50 shots into the garage here in Katy, Texas.